Hello students, we have started the topic of defects of visa. In that, three types of defects we have seen: nearsightedness, that is myopia; farsightedness, that is hypermetropia; and we have seen that all in last lectures. The third defect, presbyopia, also we have, that we will see in this lecture. So related question number 9, we have explained briefly presbyopia. So the presbyopia is, which literally means aging eye. Aging means after in olden age, aging eye means when the eyes are of the old age persons, is an age-related eye conditions with the makes it difficult to see objects that are too close. If the objects are too close, the objects cannot be seen clearly. This is the defect. As a person grows older, the power of accommodation of an eye usually decrease. Power of accommodation of eyes we have seen in the earlier of this chapter, that 25 centimeter, you know, nearsightedness, near point. So that decreases as the person grows older. The near point of aged person recedes and they find it difficult to see nearby objects clearly without spectacles. So aged persons cannot see the nearby objects clearly. At times, they also find it difficult to see even distant objects without spectacles. Means, if the object is nearby, then also they will find the difficulty to see it clearly. And if the object is far distance, then also they will find difficult to see it without spectacles. The weakened ciliary muscles, the reason is, because in old age person, the ciliary muscles weak. The weakened ciliary muscles and loss of elasticity of eyelids. Eyelids also have some elasticity, and in old age, its elasticity decreases. Causes this defect, and these two reasons causes this defect. Weakening of ciliary muscles and decreasing or loss of elasticity of eyelids causes this defect. Such a defect is called presbyopia. This also we will understand with the figure. Functioning of a normal eye given first. A cornea is in the front raw layer of the eye and it lets light D, the image, pass into the eye. See, the object and the light coming from it, it falls on the cornea. The lens changes its shape of the focus image clearly to make the image clearly. And the image is focused on the retina, so we get its image clearly. Actually, we have to read in order A, B, C, D that way. So first A, what is that? The cornea is in front layer of the eye and it lets light pass into the eye. Cornea allows the light to pass in the eye. What happens in second order? B, the lens changes its shape to focus the image clearly. Lens changes focal length. Then C, the ciliary muscles attached to this lens contract or relax to change its shape. Which thing helps to change the focal length? Ciliary muscles. And by changing this, the image is focused on the retina and we can see the object clearly. This is functioning of normal eye. And now we will see eye with the presbyopia. If the presbyopia is there, what happens? Again, we will see in order. The cornea still lets light pass into the eye. Cornea will do its work. It will pass the light into the eye lens. B, the lens hardens and cannot change its shape. What problem is here? The eye lens is hard now, not that much elastic. So it is not changing its shape easily. So close objects are no longer focused clearly on retina. C part, the muscles cannot change shape of the lens. Ciliary muscles are also weak, so they cannot change the shape of the lens easily once lens gets hard. So what is D? What happens after that? The image is focused behind the retina and we cannot see the object clearly. So this is the presbyopia defect, right? Remedy means how can we remove it? For removing this defect, spectacles of bifocal lens are used. Bifocal lens means the lens which has both the lens, concave and convex, both the type of lens it has in one spectacles only. Some portion of it will be concave and some portion will be convex. You might have seen in the spectacles of old age eyes that some line in between the glass. So above the line and below the line, two types of glasses are there. You can see the spectacles are given, bifocal lens. Upper side is concave lens for distant vision to see clear, and the lower side convex lens to see the objects very clear near vision. That's why they see when the distant object, they keep their spectacles downside somewhat to see from the upper part of the spectacles. And when they see the nearby objects, they keep the spectacles fit on the eye side, in front of the eye. And then they will see the nearby objects from the lower portion of the spectacles to see the object clearly. In bifocal lens, what happens? The upper part of bifocal lens is made up of concave lens and its lower part is made up of convex lens. By this type of spectacles, bifocal lens, we can remove this defect or we can see the objects clearly whether it is nearby or far away. Next question is, state the defects of vision in human eye and their remedies. So defects of vision, we have seen it very detailed. Now it is in very short, we will see. Defect of vision, first defect is nearsightedness, that is also called myopia. Its remedies, we have seen, using concave lens of appropriate focal length can cure it. And second defect, farsightedness, that is hypermetropia, to remove it, use convex lens of appropriate focal length can cure it. And in presbyopia defect, what is remedies? Using spectacles of bifocal lens, convex and concave together can cure it. So this way, this presbyopia we have seen, and all the three types of defects and their remedies in short we have seen.